Hey, we're live. Good evening, everyone. Welcome along to the pass holders, the special Thought Park pass holders event. And if I screen round there, we'll get everybody who's here. Yeah, give us a big wave, give us a wave. Oh, look, there's a Bambino there, Bambino. Yeah, and see this man here, right? Right. Some of you may know this man, Chris Miller, right? Chris Miller. He's the reason that we're late, because we went on to Derren's Brown Trip and it's been phenomenal. So, obviously the big thing is that we've been on here for the mazes. So, yeah. Sorry, I'm glad to see you too. So, we're just going to get a few reactions. What are we thinking about the mazes? Mazes, be kind. Yeah, yeah, we're loving the mazes, good. What's your favourite? TikTok. Yeah. Oh, yeah, good. Big top. Look at this. Look at this. Good grief. Hiya, Matthew there. Hiya, guys. How are you? All right? Hey, good, good. So now all these people are now part of the map TV, and it's been brilliant. We've had a good night. We arrived a little bit late, but this man over here, right?
Hello again.
That it was no surprise that we're late. Now I don't know. Are we always late?
Yes.
It's just part of the past. Hey, and do you know what? Over here as well, we've got the man himself. We've got Alanio. Dun, dun, dun. Round of applause for Alan. Come on, round of applause for Alan.
He's the man.
Yeah, great to see you here. So if you. About Alan. Alan was really, really quite poorly. Alan, how long were you in hospital for?
12 weeks.
About 12 weeks. But you know what? He said some great things. And what he said was that the power of the Merlin Annual Pass group and everybody sending him the good vibes really helped him through. So, Alan, it's great to see you. And we don't know where... he's saying a big thank you. We don't know where Sharon is.
Well, because, luckily, nor do I.
That's his soulmate, loving it. Great to see you, Alan. Great to see you. So let's get some feedback from the group's comment. Tell us, which is your best maze you've been on? What do you think, the best maze? Which one do you like?
Saw.
Good, good. So look, Anthony over here, come on in. He's been down here all day. Anthony, tell us, what's your best maze you've been on so far?
Platform 15.
Platform 15. Why is that then? Don't give too much away, but why was it the best?
It's the best. Oh. The group of people we went on with were a bunch of teenagers, and they were very easily scared.
Ah, love it.
Yes, they made the ride.
Good, so that's a good little tip there. Make sure if you go on the mazes that you get on with some good people who like a bit
Some scaredy cats.
Yeah, a bit of a spook, a bit of a spook. Loving it. Yeah. I am a bit of a spook, yes, yeah, you can't believe that. Yeah. Anthony, great to see you. Yeah. Oh, by the way, what's the other top tip? Anthony's been down for 2 days. He's got a top tip about where to stay.
Oh, travel lodges for the whim.
Yeah, Trevor Rogers.
Yeah, £26.
26 quid! 26 quid!
But,
but the only downside is he had to share with
me.
This man here.
I do apologise. Yeah. I do apologise, everyone. Yeah. Anthony's good to sleep with at night. He's very quiet, so I recommend it to anybody.
So, hi Lynn, hi Paul, James. Yeah. Oh, we also. We've got here, we've mentioned it before, but we've got two special people here tonight. Not the fact that everybody's special, but we've got two really, really special people here. The first one is this lovely lady here. We've got Claire! Another one, do you know, another one being in hospital, but luckily, unfortunately, she's great to see she's out now. But check this out, everyone. Check this out. Oh, it's a Bambino coming. And that is Claire and Michael's lovely little one. I don't know why I'm shouting, speaking really quietly, because it's so noisy, it's crazy. But that's a little one. How old is he now?
18 days.
Just 18, a little diddly middly baby, 18 days. Oh, it's great. Lovely to see you as well, Claire. Really good to see you on the mend. Good. Oh, and also, it's all kicking off down here tonight. Now, people say, you know, about coming down to the Fright Nights. They say, oh yeah, Fright Nights and everything. There's one guy who comes around here. I don't know. You might see him now and again somewhere, but he's always sort of creeping up on you. And he's oh my goodness, look at that! Ah! If you see this guy on park, make sure you get a photo of him. This is Kieran, and Kieran, look at that. That is immense. And look, we've got another one there as well. Oh, I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Mrs. T's in. I know that. Come on in here, you two. Come on in. Good. So, look, we've got Mrs. T there, and we've got Kieran there. And no, I'm not in costume. Thank you very much. Yeah, whoever said that. The guys, I've got to say, that is immense. And a few people have been saying, quite a few more people have been saying that these are even better than the characters in the mazes as well. Look at the attention to detail there. Look at that. I'm loving it. Oh, look. Oh, my goodness. So they've been scaring people. So if you need a selfie, get a selfie there. And if you're liking these guys, you know what? Get the emojis out. Give them a big emoji up there. Good. Oh, come on. Hey, can we have a round of applause, please? Come on, let's hear it. Kieran and Mrs. T. Kieran and Mrs. T. They are awesome and immense. Now, I do have some questions for you, right? So tell us, why do you do it?
Just love doing it.
He just loves doing it. And how many years have you been doing it now, then?
I think this is the fourth.
4th year. So just for the record, tell us, how many nights do you actually do?
I'm on number 4 so far. So
he's on number 4, so he's been every night for four nights. So Mrs. T, you know, legendary. How many nights have you... Is this your...
Second
night. Oh, my goodness. I think you two should get together off camera, you know, and maybe you could like, give him a bit of help there. He looks as though he needs some medical attention. definitely. I'm loving it, guys. Absolutely brilliant. And, yeah, we're just going to get a close-up. Have a look at this. I apologise if you've just had your dinner or you're having a little bit of a snack to go to bed with, because that is like, oh my God. Look, I will get a close-up there. Look at that. Oh my goodness, it's terrible. It's terrible. So also we've got the some old guys over here. You haven't been on the mazes yet? Yeah, have you? Which ones have you been on?
I have been on The Walking Dead. I just came out of there. I had to get on my knees as well. I
didn't know what that was
about. Yeah, on your knees. I was like, are you kidding?
Oh, okay. Yeah. Woo!
Yeah, no, it was a thing. It wasn't like a...
and then the camera.
Yeah, I had to run. There's far too much exercise going on here.
Yeah, there is. I've got to say, but they're really interactive. Which was your favourite out of them all?
Oh gosh, so far definitely the platform 15, actually. I really, really enjoyed that.
Yeah.
I really thought that was good, and I got again chased down the tunnel, so I ended up on my knees again. It's kind of like a theme. It's really, really super good.
There's a theme going through your life. Listen, have a great night, and we'll look forward to seeing you later on. Thanks very much. Bye bye. Who have we got? We've got these two over here as well.
Hey,
these guys over here, hang on, can we see you in there? These guys over here, we've just bumped into them, and they are proudly wearing their Mac TV hoodies as well, which they just got today. Did they just arrive today?
Saturday.
Okay. Amanda was a bit frightened that she didn't get them there on time, but they got there on time. It's good. Have you had a good evening this evening?
Yeah,
good. What have you been enjoying?
Platform 15.
That's a big favourite, isn't it? Platform 15.
Yeah,
Platform 15.
Yeah, loving it. Platform 15. Yeah. And my favourite, not many people mention it, has been Sanctum. I really like Sanctum. So, have you been on that yet?
Yeah.
I love Sanctum.
Saw's a good one as well.
Good. Well, listen, you guys have a great night, all right? Give everybody out there in Map World Land a wave. Brilliant. Get your emojis on there and watch it later and see how much you enjoyed them and stuff like that. Good. Hey, we've got another guy over here as well. How are you?
Hello.
Yeah, good to see you. So what's been your favourite so far?
Platform 15 was a lot better than last year.
Yeah,
the upgrade, I think.
Yeah, very well.
Thanks a lot for that. Entertainment, because I am very good.
Well. Oh, yeah, yeah. Well,
especially when you go into the pit you've never been before.
Right.
You've got a swarm.
Well, this is our first year of doing containment, wasn't it? So we've never done it before, but we did go in with a member of staff.
Okay.
And they didn't help us, though. They didn't help us. But I've got to say...
We were really bad.
Yeah. The actors...
You've done very well, though.
Yeah.
I saw that.
We got out and it was amazing. And the actors in there...
Very good.
Oh,
very
not
good.
Very good. They are brilliant.
The accents as well, isn't it? I've turned over here because my missus has just gone on to Nemesis because she wants a pop badge. She keeps sending for a pop badge.
We've got a pop badge.
She's the blonde one that'll be running around.
Yeah, I think it's saying. Have you got a pop badge? Here's one. Yeah, we got. Have you got one? Got a pop badge?
I've got one.
We've got a quiz as well. Got a competition for tonight, too. So where you can win live. Yeah, on there.
Sure.
Yeah. Hey! Your first pop badge. There you go.
There you go.
Brilliant.
Thank you very much.
Good. They're all going, no. Listen, Sarah's there. We haven't seen Martin yet, Sarah Jane, but I know that he's dressed up as well, so he'll be on something else. Brilliant. Listen, we've just had some new arrivals as well over here. Give us a shout-out, Coogan's a shout. Hey! He's Anthony's crew. How's your day, Anthony?
Oh, it's great. I've got my new friend here. His name's Nicholas, and he's never been to Fulke Park before.
No!
So I thought I'd give him the VIP first experience of the first theme park in the UK. He's never been to a theme park in the UK.
Nicholas, you're very welcome. Guys, Nicholas, first one he's been to. Can we give him lots of emojis? Let's see him whizzing across the screen and a big welcome there, because he could be a new member of the family. Get him in there, you know.
He loves Nemesis. It was his first ride in the UK.
Nemesis, first ride. Wow, loving it. And have you been on the any of the mazes yet tonight?
He went in the clown one.
Yeah, the clown. The big top.
It's really good. You've got so many doors.
You go through all the different
doors, and they've got different experiences depending on which way you go, and you get lost, and there's flashy lights. It all happens.
Now, for those guys, you may have seen Anthony on here. I've got to say, right, he knows so much about theme parks and everything. He's absolutely top draw. So if there's anything you need, make sure you give him a shout out and stuff like that. Good work, Anthony. Great to see you, buddy. Have you seen Mrs. T over there as well?
I've seen Mrs. T. She's got fantastic makeup today.
Yeah,
she's got all the zombie apocalypse going on all over her face.
I'm loving it.
So if you see that woman there, you know the zombie apocalypse is right on its way.
Nicholas, great to meet you, buddy. See you soon. How are you guys over here?
Yeah,
good, good. We've got guys, got the family over here. What have you been on so far then?
So I went on Nemesis Inferno for the first time.
First time on Nemesis Inferno!
I was really brave, and I went on Swarm as well.
And on Swarm as well. Oh, very good. Have you done any of the mazes yet?
No.
No, are you going to do any?
I don't know.
Ooh, what do we think? I'll tell you what, you lot can have the vote, right? So there's four mazes and one thing called containment. The mazes are the Big Top, which is predominantly clowns. Ooh, bit of a feedback there, oh my God, look at this, they're coming up, they're coming up all over. Then we've got the Saw and the two Walking Dead mazes, so you can let us know which one you think the guys should go on there, and if you give it a couple of minutes, do it. There's Lynn saying do it. Yes, Deb Moore's on there saying looking fab. Oh, sorry, James, yes, I apologise, there are five mazes, hiya there, five. Who can... Look at you two there. This is like so bizarre. Random people just keep coming up here dressed in strange costumes. And actually, I think they might be real and not strange. Look at this. Man, it's just great. Saw, somebody's saying here, go on, Saw. What do we think? Let's have a little straw poll here. What do we think? Which is your favourite mate so far? After three. One, two, three.
Colossus!
Colossus? That's not even a thing! That's it! Amanda, which one do you think we should go on?
I think we should go on Saw.
On Saw. So there it is.
I can't go on Colossus.
But you know what? The thing about Colossus is, hang on, let's get a bit of perspective here, right? So, if we stand shoulder to shoulder, wow, you are quite tall, aren't you? How tall are you?
6'3".
No, you must be taller. I'm about 6'1". Yeah, you must be about... And you've got hair as well, though. So so he can't get on Colossus because he's too big. That is one of the failings of Colossus. Amazing roller coaster. But sometimes I can get on, but I have to be shoehorned in. Like, they literally... there has to be a lady that comes and stands on my harness to get me in. And it's really uncomfortable, so I don't ride it. I just need to lose a few pounds. It's not Colossus' fault. It's my fault. We just need to...
Cut your legs off.
That's what you could do, go in one of the mazes and they do a bit of a procedure. Hey, Mrs. T, come over here. Come over here. Could you do a bit of a procedure on this this gentleman here, please, and cut his legs off? That's it. Oh, she's on for it. Yeah. I said his legs. She's doing it. She's got the procedure on. Yeah. So he'll be able to go on clouds. On Colossus now. How are you feeling after that procedure? Yeah. You feel okay?
Yeah, fine.
Yeah, good, good. Guys, lovely to see you. Have a great night over there. Who haven't we spoken to yet? These guys. Oh, hang on. They're back. How was it then?
Oh, I was brave.
Yeah, did you? What did you go on?
She ran off platform 15. She was too scared.
You didn't get platform 15?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, she did.
Well, there's a few people saying platform 15.
You went on the Living Dead maze.
Living Dead.
Yeah, which was your favourite?
Containment.
Yeah. It's a funny thing, isn't it?
No. The other one.
Sanctum.
Yeah, that was mine. With the...
Cannibals.
Yes.
Yeah, the sheets.
Yeah, the sheets.
Yeah, he just said sorry the whole way around.
I was swearing and then I just said sorry and then went, oh.
Yeah, you've got to be super careful on those. You've got to be super careful. So hopefully you're having a great evening. What are you going to go on next? What are you due to go on next?
Just go on rides.
On rides now, on rides, yeah. Now, yeah, brilliant. So listen, the evening finishes round about, what time is it, Amanda?
10 o'clock, I think, is it?
10 o'clock, yeah, 10 o'clock.
10 o'clock, brilliant. Guys, hopefully we'll bump into you again. Lovely to see you.
And you.
Yeah,
you.
Yeah, good, good. So, Amanda, question for you then.
Yeah.
After being on the Mazes,
yeah,
and everything like that, and being on Derren Brown,
yeah,
we've only got, what time is it now? Probably got about an hour
about
and a half.
About an hour,
left.
Just over an hour, yeah.
What should we go on next?
Swarm.
It's Amanda's favourite of all time, Swarm. So, pretty good. Let's have some comments in here. Walking Dead, somebody saying, is the best one. Big Top, Karen. Ryan's up and watching this evening. Yo, Ryan, good to see you, buddy. Get to bed. Walking Dead, thank you, James, there. What else have we got? Elizabeth, yes, you were. You're on my
Vicky.
TV, yeah.
Hello, Vicky. Yeah.
Your video was great the other week, by the way. Yo, Vicky, and Kelly's there as well. Sarah, Swarm in the Dark is amazing. Do you know what I really like about Swarm? It's like being up at the top. It's like you're on the last person.
Love it in the dark. It's great. It's great. Really good in the dark.
It is really, really good. So, super cool and super good. Guys, give us a wave. Yeah. Yay! Loving it. Okay, listen, we're going to go for a little bit of a wander, but we're going to stay on for a little bit, and we might even try and go in one of the mazes. But the only thing downside about the mazes is it's so loud and the Wi-Fi is a bit rubbishy on there, so we can't see it. So Map TV will be back to normal next week, and you'll be able to
see it. And we've got some great new competitions, haven't we?
We have. We've got some brilliant competitions. Should we do a competition now?
Yeah, do you want to? Yeah. Have you got one organised?
I've got one.
Okay.
Would you like? Should we do a competition? Hang on a minute.
Yeah.
We'll do a quick competition. Okay.
Is it a phone-in?
Yeah, it isn't a phone-in. Okay. What I can do is we'll answer here as well. But you, they like the competition. But you guys can also answer. All we need you guys to do is go higher or lower. Higher or lower. Okay. So.
Yeah, I am.
So, I don't, but we've made it. So, higher or lower? Here's the first question. The first person to put it on the text will win. How spooky is that? Look at that. Whoa, loving that. The first person to put it on text will win a pop badge. So, can you tell us? Here we go. Are you ready? Needs to be, if they put an answer, it needs to be higher or lower, okay? So, can you tell us? Can you tell that I'm making these questions up on the spot? I am.
I think you should do a different one.
Yeah, a different one.
Yeah.
A different question.
That's our competition for 2 weeks' time.
Oh, yeah, okay.
So I'll do a different one.
Have you got a... hang on, we've got a quiz. Somebody's got a quiz question coming up here. Hiya, Matthew. How are you doing there? Good to see you. Deb, I hope you got him his camera, the really expensive one. Just joking. Okay, have we got one? Yeah, is it easy? Go on, you say it. Amanda's going to say it.
You do it.
Yeah, go on.
It's not higher and lower. It's not higher and lower.
Oh, we need it. Anybody got a higher and lower question? You got a higher and lower question? I've got one.
That's too difficult.
Yeah, we'll do that.
All right.
Yeah, okay. It's about the mazes. Right. Which maze can you tell us the highest number of characters, and which maze has the highest number of characters? So we want to know the maze, and we want to know how many characters on the maze, all right? And it's going to be a higher or lower. So we want to know the maze, which has the most characters, and how many characters are on there, okay? And it's got to be a higher or lower. So we'll just wait for the first one to come through. All right, the first one to come through. Ooh! Deb Moore, he hasn't got his camera yet. Deb Moore says, Big Top, yeah, but Deb, we need a number. Deb Moore says, Big Top. We need a number. Big Top says 20. It is
lower.
What do we think? Is it higher or lower?
Lower.
I don't know. They're not much help here, are they? That's it. You know, they're just saying
lower.
Yeah, 66 on containment. How many times have you been on containment? Okay. Kelly Rowland says, Big Top 50. What do we think? Higher or lower?
Lower.
Come on out there. Even the crowd here know that it's going to be low. Wow, that's a great name. Fozzie Shannon. Yeah, she said Big Top 24. What do we think? Higher or lower?
Higher.
It's got to be higher than that. Carly Connor says 100. Just a random 100. I'm not really sure what that is. Well, look at you. Hang on, we've got another person here, the object out there. Look at that, looking good. And there's another one as well. Like, oh,
look at the shoes.
Yeah. Oh, wow, look at the shoes. They're all getting into it here. Woo! And the gloves as well. It's all kicking off here. You didn't buy those at Merlin, did you?
No.
So tell us, you can pick a winner. Paul Barnett says big top 30. 30 members of the staff. What do we think, higher or lower?
Higher.
We don't really know. Is that Craig Chapman? He's in the background somewhere. I'm thinking, yes, yeah, good, good.
Hi.
Great to see you guys. Bye for now. Good. Let's have a little look over here. We'll be back. Okay. Look at you there. Wow, I'm loving that there. Tell us.
I'm the security guard from Five Nights at Freddy's. I've got Bonnie over there, my boy, so...
All right, it's a security guard from where?
Five Nights at Freddy's.
Five Nights at Freddy's. Yeah. I love it. Good. And your boys are over there as well, are they?
Yeah, Bonnie's over there.
Yeah. I think it might be too cool for school to come over and stuff like that. You look immense. Have you been on the mazes yet?
We went into Saw Maze.
Yeah, did you like it?
Yeah. Can I just say I love your page, but I can never find out to get on the live TV.
Oh, no.
I have to do now because I might be on there.
Yeah, you're on live. Do you know, we can't find it. How to do it either. Listen, if anybody wants to get on the live, what you need to do is just go on the pages and it comes up automatically. Stuff like that there. Who's that, Amanda?
George.
Yeah. Oh, it's George. Hang on. George. Come on. You've got to come over. Hang on. Hey, we've got a MAPTV exclusive here. And we've got a MAPTV exclusive. Now, you may not know this guy. Some of you may know. But this is George. And he is the new CEO of Merlin Entertainment. That's right, isn't it? Yeah. He's not. But he does have a great, great job that everybody out there would want. He is now the new head of Merlin Annual Pass.
Yes.
Is that right? Good.
Yeah, I am indeed.
So, welcome along. It's great
to have
you on board.
Thanks very much, Mark. You having a good night?
We're having a great night. So, can you tell us a little bit about your background, where you come from, and why you went for that job? Because it's not an easy job, I can imagine, but it's a great job, but not an easy.
Well, if you pan over to the lovely team.
He's the team. Gives a wave. Team gives a wave. And I've got to say, they are a great team.
We do try.
So tell us.
I've worked with Merlin for about 4 years now.
Yep.
And my previous role was looking after all of our IPs, so like Sir Darren Brown.
Yeah. Hang on, just for the uninitiated, IP, tell us what IP means.
Intellectual property.
Okay, so
anything that is non-Merlin owned
came
through our office, and we worked on the
very,
crate
very good
of that.
Indeed.
And so, yeah, we worked on Darren Brown. Walking Dead was my last project, so now I'm here to fully experience it in my new role.
Pretty cool. And have you met many, obviously it's Passholder night, so how have they been?
Well, so far so good. This is week one, you give me that much, so...
Week one, he's doing great.
I'm seeing lots of suggestions on screen, so give me all your suggestions, everybody.
You can definitely tell it's week one. What has he done? You've opened Pandora's box there. There you've had it there straight away. So put your suggestions on what we think about the passes and stuff like that. We'll relay it back and get it back there. But listen, it's a pleasure to meet you,
Mark. Wish
you all the very, very best in your role.
Absolutely.
And is there anything you want to say and leave the group with?
Keep an eye out for next year's pop badge.
It's been designed. Yeah. Okay, guys, lovely to see you as well. So he's the great team here. Now, if you just pan around there, right, can you imagine the amount of knowledge in this group here? Right? And these guys, they're going to be helping us set one of the quiz questions for MAPTV in the coming weeks. So get the old grey matter going. Can I ask? These are new jackets you've got on as well, aren't they?
Read the match.
Yeah. Wow, look, check those out. Oh, enjoy 12 spellbinding months. Yeah. Oh, they're all different. Ask me, I am an experienced wizard. Oh, yes. This past the watershed, isn't it? Oh, just joking. So,
she's wearing her mask. Yeah.
Oh, I tell you what, George is for it, isn't he? So tell us, guys, out of the mazes, and I know that you're impartial and everything, but which ones do you like and why?
Well, we're just about to go on the mazes. We've not done them yet. We've been working all this time.
Do you know what? That's commitment. That is 100% commitment. So You've obviously heard some rumours, you know, from behind the scenes. Which one do you think?
Well, we heard The Walking Dead was rubbish.
Oh, yeah. That's really good.
Go on, Ed, what are you looking forward to?
We are all about The Walking Dead ones, yeah, so it's about this year.
All
so.
About The Walking Dead. And I'm going to ask you a bit of a question here. It's a bit of an unusual question, but obviously, some of the characters there, you know, in a double life and everything, you know, so you know them as, you know, people there, and you know them there. Isn't it a bit spooky?
Petrifying.
Yeah, petrifying. Yeah. Yeah. What is that when?
And that's just the food and beverage stuff.
I tell you what, I'm going to try and get a backstage pass because it's going to be nuts. There's going to be fights galore. It's going to be crazy. Yeah, it's not really. So where are you going now? Do you say which one?
Walking Dead.
On Walking Dead. And which one's that? Is that the Living?
Nightmare.
The Living Nightmare.
Living Nightmare. Yeah, yeah.
The Living Nightmare. Nightmare. Yeah. So we might go and have a little sneaky spy around that later.
Oh, no,
but I would strongly recommend go and see Containment. Go and do Containment because that is awesome. Good. Guys, thank you very much for your great work
thank
and
you.
We're loving the Merlin. We love the Merlin! Good. Okay, give us your emojis. Have welcome the guys and also the guys with the new job and everything. Amanda?
Hello.
Yeah, you've just got a big light there. In the thing there. Yeah, I'm going to let. I'm just going to get a close-up of the guys there. Look at that.
No,
looking, yeah, looking. Look at
oh, no.
Quizmaster. Yeah. And he's the gaffer. He's the new gaffer. You've seen it first now. Yeah, it's out, yeah. Oh, look at the emojis coming on there. They've just gone back. Look at the emojis coming on.
Yeah.
We are sharing the Merlin annual pass holders' love. We need to be looking after these guys. Guys, thanks very much. Have a lovely evening. See you too. Thank you. Yeah. Hey, it's great. Oh, there's Mrs. T coming up as well. She was almost chasing him away. Brilliant.
Can I just say hello?
Yes, of course you can.
Donna.
Yeah.
Hi, Brian's mum.
Oh, hiya, Donna. How are you? Yes. Look at you dressed up as well there. Brilliant. Stuff there. Have you had a nice night?
Oh, it's been brilliant. Yeah, we're just going to the other Walking Dead maze.
Ah,
country. Yeah, we're off to the
stealth. Ah, very good. Oh, you did shoes. Oh, yeah, good, good.
Everyone's good, been saying, oh my god, those shoes are amazing.
Yeah, they're so warm.
They're
great. Like, we should keep them going
We should try and do all the rides. Do them all. Listen, guys, we're going to shoot now. I hope you've enjoyed it. Watch it back later on. And it's been a great night. Do you know what? Strongly recommend. See you soon. Bye-bye for now. Strongly recommend that you come down and see Thorpe Park. See you later, guys. Bye-bye. That you come down and see the Fright Nights here at Thorpe Park. Absolutely fantastic. And don't forget that also, my mum's just sent me a text through there while we're on that. Also, while we are on, that Scarefest starts
soon. The 14th, I think it starts. Yeah. I'm not 100% sure about
so
that.
So Scarefest start on the 14th, it'll be on Towers. Are we going to try and get there?
Yeah.
I think we should.
Yeah.
Good. Paul, don't worry about the quiz. We're going to have a look back and we're going to go through and we will announce the quiz on this thread a little bit later on. Brilliant. Thanks,
there's
Amanda.
Behind you to say goodbye.
Hey, guys, how are you?
Good.
Now, that is a collection of badges there, pin badges. Look at those there. They are amazing. Got the Gruffalo on there. Loving it. Have you been doing the mazes tonight?
Yeah, we've done two of them.
Yeah, which one do you enjoy?
Sanctum was funny.
Sanctum was funny.
Yeah.
You know, without giving too much away and being too graphic, there's one scene in it where they're over the car.
Yeah.
Did you see that?
Yeah. It's like sounds rude, Mr. Version. Yeah,
well, you know, only for your sort of minds. So they're this scene in Sanctum is quite graphic, isn't it? Yeah. Good. But that's my favourite, you know.
It's a bit too walking in a straight line.
Yeah, do you know what? I think that's the thing about the mazes is they're all different and there's something for everyone. So like you've got the clowns thing, if you don't like clowns, go in there, that'll scare the pants off you. But one of my other favourites was Platform
15.
That's
really good.
Last time I came here, it was when Asylum was there.
Right.
And that's the last time I came to Fright Night.
Asylum
was brilliant.
Was it? Yeah.
It's
really good. We enjoyed that, didn't we?
We need to come more often.
We do.
You should do these at least once a month. Guys, have a lovely night. Oh, great to meet you. All right, great to see you. See you soon.
Bye.
There's somebody else asking. So, are we signing off now, Amanda?
Oh, that's
Wendy. Yes, wait. We've got another legend over here. Come on. We've got a legend over here. two legends, in fact. Yeah, we've got the royalty. It's like royalty here. Look, yeah, we've got Sharon there, and then we've got Wendy. We've got Mrs. Parr. Look at that, looking awesome there. Oh my goodness! Look at these guys as well. Yeah, it's look at them all.
Yeah.
We've got Vernon Batson.
I did dress up, you know. It took me a long while to get this face looking this
nice. We've got the banter group here as well, on it as well. You guys, I just got to show you the other zip. Look at that. That is looking awesome. So are you married yet then, you two?
Going down the aisle in a minute.
And I'm loving, I'm hoping that is your contact lens there. Yeah, it's a real eye. Look at it. Let me get in, hang on. Look at that. Look at that. That is immense. Look at your neck. Oh, yeah, good. And I just got to get a close up of this zip here.
I think you look
better
than you do normally.
Oh, there's Deb saying, looking fab, girls, looking fab. And look at that.
Have you seen my wife yet?
That's amazing. I'll be there in a minute. That's amazing. And the lucky lady is there. Look, looking awesome. I think that you're looking a bit peaky. You know.
No, he said it's affected
only after because I'm a bit green. Lovely to see you. So remember, that's the VIP banter group as well. The guys are here, so it's great to see them. Which was your favourite maze so far?
None of them.
No. Are you not a maze fan?
No, we've done them.
No,
we weren't
very smart. Not very. Yeah, but look at you.
Yeah.
Hang on, I've got a question for you, right? So, not very scary. Look at you! Look at you! If you're going on and somebody comes and says, it's not very scary, they're going to be frightened the pants off them. You know, that's it. Yeah. Ooh. I'm getting a little bit shivers already. Brilliant. And over here, we've got Roger. It's great. Where are you going now?
Ghost train.
Going on the ghost train. I'm going to wait here and see what comes out. Guys, lovely to see you. Have a great night. VIP Panda! VIP Panda! Yeah. See you soon. And over here, we have the High Priestess. Yeah, the High Priestess. We've got Wendy Parr here. And Wendy, I know that Martin's been on. He's been celebrating his big birthday.
He has.
And he's been celebrating it for about
a month.
A year. But I got to say, for all those people who maybe don't know Martin was the guy who did the parachute jump out, and we featured some photos of it on Map TV earlier on. How did he feel after that?
He was good. He wants to do it again. He couldn't wait.
Yeah.
Where is he just there?
Yeah. He's in
Big Top.
Big Top.
Oh, right.
Yeah. And if you see him, he's dressed as a vampire.
I did see a couple of posts earlier on with him with his ruff on and everything like that. Are you just taking five there, Sharon?
Yeah, I'm taking five.
Yeah. So Sharon's perfectly fine there, you know. And Alan is, you know, just come out of hospital. And Sharon's taking his chair there, that's it. Loving it. But it's great to see you. And have you had a nice night?
Yes, thank you.
Yes,
yeah, you've been on the mazes yourself?
Yeah.
What's your favourite so far?
Very light.
Yeah.
Yeah, very
late.
See, you know, it's like Marmite, isn't it? Some people love them, some people don't, you know, and I think it depends on your levels of tolerance. For me, if, you know, somebody jumped out at me now, I'd have to go to the toilet. It'd be one of those. It'd be pretty bad for me. But other people, you know, Amanda, are you scary? Oh!
The mazes scared me. They were really scary, I thought. But, you know...
Hang on, I've just Gareth there, quick shout out. Kieran, who's there? Yes, Gareth, there we go. Kieran, quick shout out to you. There's Sarah saying hello.
Oh, hi, yeah, Sarah.
Yes, hey. Alan is looking well.
Not be here tonight.
Hi, Christina. Yeah. Where are they tonight? Why aren't they here then?
They haven't got a babysitter.
Oh, no.
Did the grandparents go out then?
Yeah. See, that's what you get by parenting. We just leave our daughter in. That's
yeah.
No, we don't. We don't do it. Before anybody rings social services or anything like that, no, we don't. She's staying over there. So listen, guys, have a lovely night, and we'll see you on one of the mazes. Bye for now. Bye-bye. Give us a wave with your gloves. Come all the way along. Doesn't go on the mazes, but it just loves it. Just loves
it. Rides in the dark.
Yeah, loving it. I'm going to be watching out for your gloves. Okay, guys, so that's it. We're out of here.
We're going to go on a ride.
We are going to go on a ride. We haven't. And we were lucky enough... There's a lot of people saying they were toned down tonight. Do you know what? I think it depends. Debs at Moore's asked a question there saying if you were toned down tonight. I don't know. It just, it's all a matter of perspective, isn't it?
You've got to get into it, though, haven't you?
You do, yeah. If you're going to come there, it's not a judgment call of going frightening, not frightening. I think it's a judgment call of how entertaining are they? You know, how much are you prepared to let yourself go and get into it? You've got people like Kira and Mrs. T, they get dressed up. That's brilliant because it's entertainment for everyone. So if you just come in with the criteria of like, dislike, I think you're missing a trick a little bit. Come down. There is Nemesis going by, my favourite ride. Loving that.
Look.
Now that's what I'm talking about. There you go. Yeah. Brilliant. Looking good. Yeah, that is. Oh no, and Batman as well. And Batman. I'm Batman. Yeah? Spooky, spooky, spooky. Yeah. So we've got. I'm Batman. It's his day off. Daniel there saying some. Hello, everyone. Looking good. I see. Gutted. Sarah Jane saying she can't be there. Yes, Daniel, you're quite right. Platform 15 is much, much better.
Very good.
Really, really like that. Good. Alex, good to see you. Have we said hello? Ciao, everybody. Paul, I'm hoping that we're going to get up to Scarefest. The only thing, Amelie's not a big fan of the spooky stuff, is she?
She didn't want to come tonight. Well, I can understand that.
Yeah, so, and I don't want to push her into it and stuff, you know. yes, the park closes in 9 minutes, but I think, is it 10
9
o'clock
minutes?
Tonight?
10 o'clock.
Yeah, I think I think they're extending it at 10 o'clock, but it is fairly quiet for a pass all the night.
We haven't been on anything yet.
No, we haven't. Guys, have a lovely one. We look forward to seeing you next Sunday. Remember, spread the word, and if you're new or you're just on the page, welcome along to the Merlin Annual Pass Holders family. This is where you can come, and if you join the group, we do the live, the Map TV live every Sunday, but around about 9 o'clock, and we just do a little roundup from all the parks. We have some fun, we meet some people, so you're more than welcome to join. Guys, thanks very much for watching. Have a great
night. See you soon. See you next week.
Yeah. So from Amanda, myself, bye for now.
Bye.
We'll announce the quiz winner later on. Woo! Are you going the 14th of October? Then we'll try and do it. See you later, guys. Bye for now. Bye-bye. Bye.